That sounds nice, but what about the other things like Santa toys and Christmas trees? Do the people in England have these things?
So, of course, Christmas was invented in England. English people still sound family and friends.
People in England put up Christmas trees just like many of us do. The trees have lights and ornaments.
What about Santa? We really need to know about Santa.
An Indian was my uncle for presents on the bottom of Christmas. That is your name for Santa. He's dressed in his first name by Santa. But he's my friend. Maybe Mom died.
The children now write letters to Father Christmas, but instead of mailing them, they throw the letters up a chimney.
Some of the children in England hang stockings on their fireplaces or on their bed. Some children put out pillowcases for Christmas in the stockings.
English people eat turkey or green potatoes in Brussels sprouts for Christmas dinner. Then for the dogs, they eat corn pudding.
It's good, and the corn makes into the pudding. Whoever finds it gets good luck in the new year.
The day after Christmas is also called Boxing Day.
Boxing Day, now you're talking.
Not that kind of boxing.
On Boxing Day, the boxes are open up and we serve them to people in have need.
People think that to me how bad Christmas was having fun.